let him cook now. Let him cook. I said, let